umaga sa ating lahat. At nandito tayo ngayon sa Ayutthaya. Ito yung Bangpaim Palace. Holiday Palace daw ito, Summer Palace. Na ginagamit pa rin hanggang sa ngayon ng Hari ng Thailand.
On your right hand side, this one, the gate. The gate named Thevalat Thanrai. After beyond this bridge, it means we are in the area of Inner Palace. In the past, gentlemen, you were not allowed to hear, nah? Only the king and the lady of court, the princess and the lady who worked inside the summer palace. The gate, nah, is like a half circular structure. You are allowed inside. Nowadays, they show the exhibition of King Rama the Fifth, King Number 5, and they show Thai traditional costume and water ice cream inside. On the right. This is the royal residence. When the king stay overnight in this summer palace, the king has been stay here. It's not only for the king, but for the VIP guest also. Who is that VIP guest? VIP guest was the guest of the king, not the guest for prime minister, only the guest of the king. Tsar Nicholas II of Latvian has been stay overnight here. When the VIP stay here, where the king sleep, the king move to sleep at the Chinese palace. We are at the back side, we walk there. In the past, it's not like this. In the past, in the Swiss chalet style, in two tone of green color, but accidentally, fire burn. Fire burn and the queen's legate, she command to build the room. Ladies and gentlemen, give the way for the golf car pass, please. Thank you, sorry. Sawadikap. After the fire burn, she built a new style in the Victorian style, but not finished today, and we are not around. Okay, let's move. And that side, the small house we call Bupha Papat, it means the place to see the flower. The king used this small house when he writing, because small house is make the concentrate of the king. Very fun, everyone. In front of us, we have the observation hall. This observation hall is tall 30 meters. Inside there are the spiral stair like this. 130 steps, nah. You are allowed inside. In the past, the king used the observation tower to what looking for the white elephant. But Thailand, we have the traditional, if you found the white elephant, you catch them and train them to the elephant of the king, and use the white elephant during the ceremony on the palace also. And that one, Chinese palace, nah? During King Rama the Fifth, Thailand, we have a good relationship with the Chinese merchandise. We earn a lot of money from the tax from the Chinese merchandise. we brought that money to build the Chinese palace over there. Inside, transit in the Chinese style, bedroom, study room. You can see from outside.
Init na hapon sa atin mga paps at welcome to What Mahatat! Ang bigkas nila dito ay What Mahatat! At ito sa mga palasyo dito sa Ayutthaya.
Lady and gentlemen, in front of us, have that one. Men prang o concept super. We call stupa na, we don't call pagoda. Pagoda is like a Chinese style, many level, layer, but this one, concept. Nowadays, we call that na. Then, 67 Ayutthaya, therefore, this place was burned 7 days, 7 nights. They burned until nothing to burn. Why they burn? Because the Buddha image in this temple covered with the real gold. They melt the real gold from the Buddha image. Ayutthaya, they very rich now. Some Buddha image decorated with the ornament, jewelry, precious stone. Okay, move that side please. Nah. Good opportunity is with you for support your mind. But the negative condition or some condition on the bad luck and you're like, just leave it in the voice box over there. High people that they don't give the bad condition, just leave it in the tempo like this now. Buddha image is like a fashionable, it depends on the day that they built, that when they built. This one from early period, 14th century, 15th century, look like this. And 200 years later, the fashion or the architecture gets changed here, like this, 15th century. And this one, the period, 17th century, 15th, 16th century. Actually, now it's not only, give the way for the people passing this. It's not only Ayutthaya. It's not only 417 years of Ayutthaya. It's come from Sukhothai. Actually, it's before Thailand, before the nation. From Sukhothai, we change, and this one, Ayutthaya, they change. If you have visited Chiang Mai, as I told you, the last time, please. At Chiang Mai, the architecture of Buddha image or the temple is very different from the central part. It looks similar in Myanmar country. Some temple in Chiang Mai, different style. Some Buddha image, they create with the red lip and some smile. Buddha like this now. You have to try to visit.